I can't explain the pain from the wounded lady in the red chair. There was so much agony and pain in that piece. I had great difficulty with that first room. A lot of blood, a lot of suffering, a lot of pain, a lot of agony. And I went through it, okay? Then I saw the bleeding eye, lady with the bleeding eye. And then I saw the wounded lady in the red chair. And I felt so much pain.